Do you think you can win?
Yes, I win.
Oh, the ink. The ink.
I like
That's it.
I like it.
Come on.
Yeah.
Come on, then.
Give it to us. Ooh. It's got class.
It's all in the wrist.
Thank you so much.
Would you like to lie down? Would you like to sit down? Would you like to lie down?
Yeah, there you go. Yeah.
It's very exhausting work.
And good?
Oh my God, Gonzo! Gonzo, I love you! You're my man! Oh.
Thank you!
Come on, sir.
There is no other show like this on TV. We had two standing ovations for a guy who hits himself in the face with a tumbleweed.
You know, Gonzo. Everybody should have a Gonzo in their life. But you know what? This show is about entertainment and entertaining, and you were entertaining. Let's vote. Mel?
I can't actually believe I'm going to say this, but... yes.
Dennis?
Yes.
So now, hey, you put the pressure on you, but again, it kind of comes down to you. We have two yeses.
Yes.
Guess what?
Yeah.
You're unbelievable.
I can't believe I'm going to say this, but I am a yes.
You're so
have a yes from Engun.
I like you already.
Your shirt is off. It's a yes.
We are, but there. We are superhero from Japan.
Strike the pose.
So there's six of you. Why are you called Bad Ten?
我々はもともと10人の落ちこぼれヒーローです。 ただ今メンバーが4人足りていません。
Why have you guys come to Asia's Got Talent?
私たちはスーパーヒーローです。地球を救うために来ました。
Let's do some saving, okay? Take it away.
Thank you.
That has really, really tight pants. How did it even get into those?
Like second skin.
We are about to have music settle!
Top 10. Top 10.
Couldn't buzz it because Japan never disappoints on this show.
True.
So thank you. Angun?
I want to see more of you, but that sounds really
right.
Wrong. It was super funny and the public loves you.
Jay, what do you think? I mean, honestly, they could save the world. If they'd probably like make things a lot better.
I'm sure the UN is going to call them any second. Yeah. It was funny. All right.
Ano voto. Okay?
For me, it's a yes!
It's a hilarious yes.
Yeah!
We have one more vote.
All right. It's a yes.
Now wait. I would like Angun to come and have a photograph in between the two of you. In between the two of you, huh? You put your arms around her, yeah?
Okay.
In between. Yeah, there you go. All right. Oh, beautiful. They have no future. No future at all.
They should have gave us an extra golden buzzer just to... Konnichiwa.
Konnichiwa.
How are you guys today?
We are boyo boyo. From Japan. Japan.
Okay.
Thank you.
Arigato.
That wasn't the question, but okay. How did you guys discover your talent?
僕たちは怠け者です。家事が楽になるように考えました。 ありがとうございます。
And why did you come to AGT's Got Talent?
AGT に出るのが夢で、ここでパフォーマンスをするのが夢で、今日はスタンディングオベーションをもらいに来ました。 ありがとうございます。
ありがとうございます。
Ready?
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, let's get it.
Okay.
I feel like the Japanese acts are always so creative and unique. I really enjoyed it.
ありがとうございます。
Angun?
It felt like it was so short. I want to see more.
ありがとうございます。
David?
We are trying to find the next great singer or the next great musician or magician that can wow the world. But sometimes you just gotta have fun. And you guys were just fun.
Let's vote.
Okay.
For me, it's a yes. Angun?
I was so entertained. So it's a yes!
Yes, yes, yes! Yes!
David?
David?
Arigato!
Arigato! Bye, Tayana!
You guys are so good. Congratulations.
Every time Japan kills us.
Yeah. With a variety act. Yeah. Always. And it's always good.
Yeah.
Hi, welcome to Asia's Got Talent. Who are you guys?
We are Mass Performers from Japan.
Ah, konnichiwa.
Thank you.
Now, I think your talent needs a little explanation. So can you describe your talent for us?
Muscle controller, super focus, I'm crazy man!
Hungry hunter!
Let's see your act. Go ahead, please.
Take it easy. これは熱いコーヒーです。こちらのトランペット演奏します。手を使わずにこちらのバナナを剥いてご覧に入れます。
No, 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 no! You gotta hit that buzzer. You gotta hit that buzzer. You gotta hit that buzzer. You gotta hit that.
Hey, come on! Why don't you do it? Seriously?
Oh, my God! Melon?
There's a cheeky part of me that wants to say yes!
Oh my God! No! It's a yes?
Yes.
One yes, but I have a feeling that's all you're gonna get. Venice.
Well, I definitely lost a few brain cells after watching that. That's probably why I'm going to say yes.
You all have better bodies than me, so my answer is no. Now, your future rests on this beautiful young lady.
Oh, goodness.
What have you done?
We did not just do this.
You have blown all my credibility, all of your credibility.